90 Day Fiancé star Tarek's brother Dean reveals details about Hazel's sex life. Velp. TLC fans just learned something new about 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days star Hazel, and it's all thanks to her fiancé Tarek's brother Dean. Shortly after the network aired Tarek's sweet beachside proposal to Hazel, Dean made an appearance on the 90 Day Fiancé Live After Show to share his thoughts on their engagement, and he also revealed a very personal detail about Hazel regarding her sexuality. Earlier this season, fans watched as Dean traveled to the Philippines so that he could meet his brother's online girlfriend Hazel in person for the first time and properly vet her to make sure she was the right one for Dirk, and to also try to determine if she was in the relationship for the right reasons. But viewers were weirded out when Dean asked Hazel a crude about whether she would be enough of a woman for Tarek in the bedroom, and that's when he made his big reveal. "Basically, I don't know if they've said this or not, but my brother, he likes to have multiple women, sexually, at once. And I know that, so I was just hitting her like, 'Is you ready for this? 'Cause I know how my brother is,'" Dean told 90 Day Fiancé Live After Show host Michelle Collins. And to Dean's surprise, Hazel was definitely open to that. "She's a lot more ready than I thought because she told me that she does go both ways, she's bisexual." It seems like Hazel meets all of Tarek's expectations in a wife, and that might be one of the reasons why he is so head over heels in love with her. But while many fans think Tarek is just in lust with Hazel, Dean explained it's the real deal.